Hello? 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 And once again today we're doing a Ready Steady Cook, and we're doing a dish we've done before because we like it, yeah, and it's not about the cooking anyway, it's about a load of other crap. So there you go. Oh, hang on. Got to move that back a bit. Hang on. Hello, baby. There you are. Got to try and keep my belly out of the way. That's going to be difficult. Hang on. If I move that round a bit. Oh, there we go. There we go. That might make it easier. I'll just bring that in a bit. Oh, can we still see you? Achoo! Achoo! Whoa! You just wipe my hand. Hang on. Hang on. Right. Got that. That's good. Oh. This isn't quite straight now. Hang on. I was standing at the station. That'll do. I think that'll do. Oh, let's just adjust it. How's that? Is that good? Hang on. There we go. I think that'll do. We'll go with that. Right. First thing we've got to do is turn it down a bit so people can hear my dulcet tones. Right, I'm going to put the oil on. Okay, oh, there we go, that's on. I'm off now. Oh, worth of salt. What's that mean? Nothing. Tell you what, we'll put the radio on. There we go. What have we got? So we've got the heat on, camera on. Try this. What's happening there? Why isn't that coming on? Oh. Okay. We've got something on. Right, I'm just going in to get the macerated shrimp. That's the macerated shrimp. Oh, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it popcorn goujon-y style-y. Yeah. And I'll talk about it shortly anyway. Take that off now. Be just about right. There we go. That don't want to come on. Right. Okay. I'm just gonna turn it off a sec, because it's getting to smoky, and you need to have a responsible adult around. Yeah, sadly, all you've got is me. Yeah. Hang on. That should be fine. I don't know why. It's just stupid. It don't want to work, does it? That is really annoying. Come on. Yeah? Right, hang on. Try it now. And in the interim, hang on. In the interim, hang on. I'm going to show you this, which some might be more interested in. Obviously, if you find it loathsome, offensive, inappropriate, then feel free to look away. Because it is just an album cover with some marketing initiative to show you. You seen it? What do you think? Clever, isn't it? Yeah, okay, let's get back to what we're really about. This is actually, oh, pants are falling down. This is actually one of my favourites. What do you think? There you go, I'm going to show you that one as well, just to break up the monotony. There you go, that is Stu Gardner. And that's what I call a cover. Not too near the fat. Yeah, we don't want to melt the wax, do we? Right, what have we got? Let's get back to what we were doing. Oh, what we should be doing, which is the macerated, giant shrimp. Mm-hmm. Now, hang on, it still works, it's still working. Are you in it? Oh, you're in it. Right, okay, so we're going to turn this back on. Get our hands nice and clean. Hang on. So, there we go, that's the flour. It just looks like flour, corn flour. Again, for those that don't know, I use corn oil. Yeah. Corn oil. Yeah, definitely corn oil. Yeah, don't use corn oil. Believe me, it really don't taste good in cooking. Depends on the oil, I suppose. Right, anyway, okay, so that's the flour. Yeah, and the flour has been seasoned. Quite a bit of salt. Well, not too much, some. There's not that much flour in there, but it's got to have a little bit of salt. Bring out the best in the seafood. I've also used a bit of yuzu salt as well, because it's got a bit of a lemony citrusy tint to it, and of course pepper. And that's about it. Now I would chill the flour, but it's not completely necessary because, why is it not completely, I know why, it's because, let me get out of the way, yeah. Because what I've done with the prawns, I've macerated them, which means smashed them up, yeah, to kind of tenderise them. But I put them in a chiller. Oh. Paul Scott and his orchestra, for those that are more interested in the music, which I suspect might be a few of you. But anyway, so I've macerated the prawns. Yeah. Which basically means smashed them up. Yeah? And I also put them in the chiller for quite a while so that they're really cold. Yeah? And the oil's warming up nicely. I just need to use my cloth. Where is it? Use this one. Right, and then the other thing I need to do is wipe my hands with this, and the other thing I need to do, where's my full cloth, where's it gone? Oh, hang on, wait a sec, maybe. Okay, how we doing? We're doing good. Hands are nice and clean. Oil's just warming up. I use fans a lot to keep me cold, yeah? And this was one I bought over the internet, which I thought was wooden and a lot bigger. And it turned out it was a lot smaller, made of cardboard, yeah? And I thought I'd keep it anyway, but it don't really do much. I don't want to use it too much because it's just going to fall apart. So there you go. And if you're liking the themes, yeah, here's another one. Yeah, this is Miss X on Ember Records. and I'll keep it in a frame because quite frankly the record's a bit shit. And I put it in a hot wax bag. Yeah, so there you go. Oh, hot wax bag. Yeah. Miss X. Yeah. And yeah, there you go. I'll show you that. Right. Here we go. Now let's have a look. Now that is good, because when I take that off, here we go. I'm going to put these in. You can probably get away. You've got to, just smoking is good. When you put it in, really, you've got to be, you can't put too much in, yeah? But I'm only using two giant prawns here, yeah? So I reckon we'll get away with putting it all in. If we put it all in at the same time, and then make sure that we spread it. And I've got a spreader, yeah, and here it is. So that's cooled down a bit, still smoking, which is great. Okay, here we go. Right, I just need the spreader to hand. Oh, it's not the right spreader, but it's a spreader. There we go. Here we go. Right, we're putting it all in at the same time, more or less. Here we go. It's not bad. Oh, just got burnt. That's enough. Can't put any more in than that, because then it will stick. So there you go. You've still got a little bit of a crackle, a little bit of a sizzle, which is going to ensure that you get a good crunch. You could put it in a bigger pan, a lot more oil, yeah, if you're not feeling confident enough, but there we go. How does it actually smell it? How does it smell? It's good. Enough. It is. I'm putting it on top. Oh, look at that. That's a bit silly. There you go. Done now. Damage is done. Turn that off now, because that is enough. There we go. That is more, well, it's just about right actually. A lovely golden colour, which I'm going to show you. There you go. As you can see, there it is. Yeah, nice golden colour. Yeah. If you were doing it yourself for the first time, put a bit more oil in it. I can get away with it because, or I think I can get away with it because I think I know what I'm doing, yeah? But that's it, I'm turning that off. And that off. And what we've got? We've got Bridgeview Shuffle playing, which I'm sure is Rico. It is Rico, Bridgeview Shuffle. Rico and his trombone. Yeah, I think I can. I think it's all right. Call him Rico. We only met once, yeah. He called me, well, but he didn't actually call me. He called someone else's, who's your fat friend? Yeah? So I think I can call him Nico. Yeah? I'll take that. I love you, baby. Right, okay, so that is done. And I'm just going to show it again for those that didn't see it. And then I'm going to take it out. There we go. A little better once it's on something. Oh. Hello, baby. Hello, my baby. My baby. Going to use this one, this spoon here. Okay, there we go. Oh, hang on, baby. I'm going to get that dry. It's finished. Raise your Caroline on. Would you be? Yeah? Go on. Fat drain off. You all right, baby? Right, okay. And that is it. Okay, there you go, people. And show it to you. Well, let's put that over there, yeah? Oh, still going. Okay, and there it is. The macerated popcorn shrimp. Can you see it? There you go. And that is lovely and crispy, yeah? But not too crispy that Nicole can't eat it. It's just nice, yeah? Lovely golden brown, right? And you see those brown things at the end there, those are the actual heads, yeah, which I've also crisped up because I eat them, because they have a lot of goodness in them, very sweet if done right, yeah. Okay, so you can see the heads there. There you go. There you go. Have a smell. What do you think? Does it smell good? How good? On a scale of 1 to 10. Yeah, very much. Yeah, what, an 8 or 9? Good. There you go. Caught on camera. Lovely jubbly. Yeah. And that is the head. For those of you that like to experiment, and that is as sweet and juicy as you like. Mmm. Cool. And hot. It almost don't need any salt.
That's the Steve Miller Band. Great to have you come. Thank you so much for sharing with me. Have a great week. Look after yourself. And I'll leave you with Peter Green and Shining Star. See you next time. Bye for now.
You're right, baby. And the sauce we're going to use is some gooseberry and kiwi fruit, just to cut through it a bit, and a bit of lemon. Just bear with me. Cooled down for Nicole now. I did put some yuzu salt in the what do you call it? There we go. I'm putting a bit more. Right. Then we've got the gooseberry and kiwi. Yeah. Which we'll cut through it a bit. And going to put a bit of lemon on that as well. I'm putting lemon on the dressing, not on the not on the popcorn shrimp, because I don't want to uncrisp it. Not that it would make much difference anyway. Also a little bit of smoked cod roe. For those that like it a bit more fishy. Which I'm going to mix up with a tiny bit of tahini.
Waterways, yeah. Welsh is proud to launch Gem APS, a new range of environmentally sustainable.
And that is the tahini dressing.
Oxygen levels in our rivers and water sources, helping to protect.
And Nicole, she don't really need the dressings too much. Yeah. It's only if she's struggling to chew. I'm going to give you a bit of the kiwi.
There you go.
Ever been and so that. Important.
And this, where is the head? This is the head from earlier. Yeah. You saw me eat. Nation, this is the head. Sweet as you like. UK. Beautiful. There we go.
Thank you very much, Susie. Good evening. It's just after.
Okay. You're right, baby. Good. How is that? Good? Good. Good. I think we'll stop it there. So that is macerated popcorn shrimp. Crunch on it. Just show me with your thumb whether it's good or not. Yeah? How is the crunch? Show me with your thumb. Up or down? Is that an up? Yeah? So how is the crunch? Good? And how easy is it to eat? Is it that? That? It is. Is it that one? You lovely. So there you go. That is popcorn macerated giant shrimp. With the sauces I didn't make. Tahini, kiwi and gooseberry, which is lovely. Yeah, sweet, cuts through, yeah. And look, I've got another head to eat there. Look at that, another head to eat, gorgeous. Yeah, and I'm gonna do that with a little bit of the old kiwi and gooseberry and lemon. Mmm. That is so good. There you go. There you go, prawn heads. Something that I used to love as a kid. They were just giving them away. And I know this sounds like pony. I'm just having a bit of fun with my lovely wife because there's a lot of things that we can't do, sadly, due to our situation. But we certainly can't change anything, so we have to focus on what we can do. And one of the things we can do is go back to some of the dishes that my mum and my dad perfected when they were kids or when they were a lot younger. And one that I used to love, which is the heads. Prawns or the heads of the what's the red fish, the red Mediterranean red mullet, the baby ones, that if you get the oil right, you get the corn right, you get the smoking right. And when I say smoking, the smoking of the oil, yeah, keep it separate in the oil, yeah. What else? Yeah. Chill everything before, just before you chuck it in the oil. All the little things that we were doing and me talking about whilst I was cooking it, yeah. And then you can eat the head of the prawn like it's a sweetie, like it's the best sweetie you've ever had. And it's fish, yes I know, which basically doesn't really lend itself to being a sweetie, but it is sweet and it is gorgeous, yeah. There you go. Right, now I'm going to have a piece of the prawn proper. Here we go. Show me your mouth. How are you doing? You're doing good. There you go. I've got a big piece there. Mmm, that is really good. Yeah? Okay. That's it. Is that on? It's a curve. Oh. If I put my hand there, it stays on. Take my hand away, it stops. there. So this is a Robert, the best radio in the business. Yeah. It's definitely not the radio. Yeah. You enjoying that? Mm-hmm. Right, so there it is. Oh, we got the smoked cod roe as well. Right, I'm just turning this off now.
Come on, turning it off. Is it still on? Still on.